next performer will be singing If I Were a Bell from Guys and Dolls. It was composed by Frank Lozier in the 1950s. Isabella Reimer is going to be singing. Yeah, you can cheer for that. That's a good thing to cheer for. Go! She'll be singing, and her actor is, or who she's acting as, is, quote, drunk and in love.